Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, how to construct sectors of a circle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here the radius of the circle. So here taking 4 cm the length of the radius. You can choose another as your choice, but here taking 4 cm as the length of the radius. Now taking the length with the help of compass by this way, and next taking here a point as a center of the circle and putting the compass on the point center, and with the length of the radius 4 cm and drawing here a circle by this way. So this is a perfect circle, and taking point here center O. Okay, next joining from center to circumference, and we know that this is a radius, so taking point here A, so OA radius 4 cm. Next drawing here an angle on the line OA with the help of protractor. So first putting the protractor on the point O perfectly, then counting the angle here, taking angle 110 degree. So this is 110 degree, so this is perfect. Okay, next joining this to complete the angle. So joining this line and taking point here B. So here angle AOB, this is 110 degree. So first drawing here an angle 110 degree and taking point here C. So this is an arc. Okay, now this is also the arc of the circle, so taking point here D. Okay, and this is 4 cm radius, perfect. Now here it is a perfect circle with radius 4 cm. Okay, next now first write down here the minor sector of the circle. So here the minor sector is A O B C A. So A O B C A, this is the minor sector of the circle, and the major sector of the circle is A O B D A. A O B D A, this is the major sector of the circle. Now given some reason, so here angle AOB, this is 110 degree. Next finding the angle here, this angle, so this angle will be 360 minus 110 degree, because the total angle here this is 360 and we have to subtract 110 degree, so this is 250 degree. So this angle is 250 degree. Okay, so here 250 degree is greater than 110 degree. So on the basis of angle, we can say that this is minor sector and this is major sector. So by this way you can construct sectors of a circle. That's all.